So, Don, what makes you such a good fisherman?
Oh, good day, John. Thanks very much for that question. Look, very simple answer. I've got three key aspects that keep me going for fishing. Number one is that you've got to get educated. You've got to read up as much as possible.
So, Don the Italian Stallion, what's your number two point for being a successful fisherman?
Thanks, John. Look, now, my second point is disguise, okay? You just need to get in the elements of the fish, change it up, because after a while they get to know you. When they know you, they look at you and go, Dom here, let's go. You know, he's going to catch us again. So that's my second point. And my third most important tip was that you've got to get physically fit. Okay, you got to live a very good lifestyle. Healthy, stay fit, stay in tuned. Okay, healthy mind is a healthy body is a healthy mind. You can see this alcohol is already working.